you're wondering, I don't have any kind of fancy green screen effect behind me. I am actually in, Park City, Utah. I'm at my hotel on the hotel balcony, overlooking the canyons, mountains, about to do a review of the Couloir Oppenlander, Pinot Noir, Mendocino County, Northern California. This is the Oppenlander's the actual vineyard that it comes from. So we're getting vineyard specific. I've been talking about Couloir and straight line wines for about a week now while I've been here in Park City. It's been awesome. And Jon Grant's the actual winemaker. Jon Grant is the actual assistant winemaker at Turley Wine Cellars. Now this is kind of his first major project. He's really focusing mainly on Pinot Noirs, but he also makes a Tempranillo and a Syrah as well. So Oppenlander is a specific vineyard in Northern California. It's about, I believe it's about 7 or 8 miles from the Pacific. So it's really experiences more of a maritime climate, so you should be able to kind of tell that in the wine a little bit. It's so cold out here, I swear. I need to finish this quickly. Good temperature for Pinot Noir, though. I already reviewed his Roma's vineyard. This is definitely more full-bodied, a little bit more masculine style. The Roma's is really a little bit more feminine in style, even just in the colour. Tell this is much more bigger, richer, kind of more of a full-bodied Pinot Noir. There's definitely spice in there. He does do his whole cluster fermentation, which I don't know if you're kind of wine nerd like I am, but whole cluster is kind of this sort of much debated thing in the wine industry. In the past few years, it basically just means throwing in the whole cluster of grapes into the fermentation vat rather than picking off the individual grapes. And what that does is you get the stems kind of fermenting in with the juice. It gives you some very unique, complex flavours in there, rather than this kind of one-dimensional fruit bomb Pinot that you've seen coming out of California a lot. And definitely a mixture of fruits in this, spice. You do get some of that green kind of flavours, but not overly done. Maybe a little bit of olive in there. And a good amount of spice, but average retail on this is around about $38. I believe there's been about 110 to 120 cases produced, so extremely small production. Finishes very long. The alcohol is, what is the alcohol? 13.5 as well, which is nice to see them not going over 14% alcohol. Almost like kind of brambly black fruits in there as well. But beautiful, beautiful wine. So check out the Couloir Oppenlander Vineyard, Mendocino County, Northern California, Pinot Noir by Couloir. And now, if you have a couple more minutes to spare, which I hope you do, I'm actually going to take you up into the canyons. I'm all kind of kitted out, ready to go snowboarding. Probably shouldn't finish this, or I'll end up falling down. Or the wife will, I'm not too sure which. But we're actually going to go up that mountain right there, the canyons here in Park City. So, cheers! Snow angels in the most inappropriate place on the mountain. Alright, we off?
Huh?
We off? Yeah. Snowman done. Worst snowman ever.
wiped out. He came out of nowhere.